And we're back with Partners in Crime News. We have a live anchor at the scene, Connor Rhodes. Connor?
There's things going on, dungeons, orcs, other vile creatures of the evil.
Welcome to the last installment of Partners in Crime, Lord of the Rings.
Oh yeah, this is going to be the finale.
This is.
Yay, we're going to be done with this game. Thank God. I mean, I love it, but thank God.
We have bigger and better things to move on to. Alas.
Yeah, we're doing Double Dash. I'm excited for it.
Oh.
I mean, what are we doing next?
Rhymes with... I don't even know.
You're not very good
what
at
What rhymes with double?
Bubble?
There you go. Rhymes with bubble mash.
Can't think of anything.
Bubble. Alright, you see that boss?
Yes.
You don't have to be.
I'll let you take care of him. I gotta do that, guys.
Right. Thanks, man.
Oh, you're going after me, huh?
Backstab.
Yeah. Oh, you did the cloak, that's why you went after me.
I did.
I was like, what? Not gonna. Hey, leveled up. Yay.
Nice, man.
Just keep
stabbing. Oh, here. Almost got flattened by the bridge.
If I would have died by some sort of environment,
check this
that would
out,
be very
bro.
Upset.
Oh, he's down. What? It's called Poison Blade.
Hobbits are always very honorable fighters, I see.
You're gonna have to take the next, backstab. Watch. I'll show you where to do it.
Yeah.
Ow! Okay.
Oh, not you? Sorry.
I said I'd tell you.
I know, I wanted to be a surprise.
Ooh, final judgment there, Rear.
Keep stabbing the ground.
Alright,
So we have to kill 80? Is that the whole goal of this?
Yeah, that's the goal of this.
But if it's very, like, a linear thing...
Alright, backstab.
Does it matter what I press? Or...
You press the R. Oh my gosh.
I missed. Yeah, we'll just hit him into a corner.
Or we could go to town.
Yeah.
Well,
welcome to the dungeon. We have fun and games. That's the jungle. I was...
Alright, watch. Check this crap out. Oh! Time for final judgment.
Oh. I forget what... That's... Quick attack, push.
Quick attack, push, stab.
Attack, push, stab.
I wouldn't suggest doing it here.
Yeah. I'm just gonna mash A and hopefully I'll end up alright. I live my life.
Mash A. Mash A and hope for the best.
That's the strategy in Super Smash Bros.
Good point.
What's up, Fox? And I just mash B and just piss people off with a laser gun. I got him. Finish off the other guy on the ground.
It's all good. Come over hither.
It's all been done. It's all been done before. That's a song by Bare Naked Ladies that I kind of forgot to listen to midway. Don't you love Bare Naked Ladies?
You're like a breadstick. You got no rhythm.
I don't. What?
I know what that's from.
I don't.
Old Greg.
I don't know what that is.
You know what Old Greg is?
Yeah, who is that?
Good.
Dude, you're about to die. You don't have extra lives like our last level. Now wait, who are you talking about? Who is that?
Old Greg?
Yeah, I don't know who that is.
We'll put a link in the description.
Why don't you just tell me who it is though? I don't know who that is.
I can't explain it. Oh crap.
Oh god, this is perfect. Oh, there's health. There's green health right there.
How do I get to that?
Just go.
I can't.
Yeah, you got him. TV convenience. Yeah, I got him. Yeah, I'm getting better. Not too far behind in the kills either.
He's now
it's not like a 4-40 ratio as in normal
Connor
games.
Evolved into Charmeleon. I don't know.
That's apparently how Connor's evolved.
No.
I don't like this.
Yeah, we need to go around. Crap. I'm stuck. There's a massive horde! This is what I would call a horde. Holy crap, this is bad.
I'm just gonna parry you. Do something.
I don't know how.
Oh god, this is not good.
Like, comment, no.
How are you like getting through the horde? You're like behind them now.
Apparently, no! Let me through, horde! I hate you, horde.
Push, oh god, pushing made me directly go into red. God. This can't be enjoyable to watch. We're just mashing buttons now. Hey, you gotta help. I'm just gonna parry. Come to my rescue, please.
Dude, I
am in critical. You're in green.
Yeah, we're both in the horde. Oh, I'm working my way out.
I'm surrounded.
Why is he... And of course, the health goes to
me. I'm in. There's a guy with a shield.
God, like, that's why I'm not hitting anything. Connor, we have to get out of here.
Hey, I got help.
We have to find a way to get out of this.
Yeah, this is no bueno.
This is not good.
Oh no.
Right, please. Yes, I know you have a shield. I don't care.
I don't care.
Stop it.
I love it.
Oh crap.
And we're back.
Yeah.
Yay.
Hi guys. Alright, let's do this.
Alright, orgy room. Yeah, yeah.
Cloak.
Cloak.
Hey, Connor. You're invisible.
You don't know that. You can't see me. No. Oh god. The invisibility wore off.
Oh, dang it.
Back into this mess. Yay! I was gonna be surrounded by tons of dudes.
Freaking attack. It's the shields.
Oh wait, am I getting to the stairs?
No! Dude, you're gonna have to come back down.
But I can activate the...
No, you can't. You gotta...
Just keep parrying and make your way there. I'll support you in range. Ooh, help.
I need you to come down more so I can actually move. I think I'm making my way.
Yeah, turn over here.
Yeah!
Yay!
Nope, don't waste time. We're not gonna banter with them.
Yay!
Alright, let's go. Time to activate the thing that kills them.
Do it.
Oh, well, there's a guy up here.
Okay.
Oh, shield guy.
Alright, we're almost at 80.
We're just hitting guys everywhere. Hitting guys for days.
We just don't even see him. Yeah. Oh god! Why is this every time you do it?
I don't know. Watch this.
Yeah. Oh, jeez. Does that get us to 80? Please. Please and thank you. Ah!
Oh, my dear.
Barbara?
Barbara.
Hello? We don't even know a Barbara, we just say that.
No one's named Barbara anymore. Dude, you're in perfect mode.
I am? How'd that happen?
I don't know.
Hey,
did
we
you get any perfect
kills? I think so. So, we did the 80 kills, now what?
We go save Frodo, like usual.
God, what a little girl. What's next? She's gonna have a TV show with talking to a dog? Oh, wait.
Good one.
Thanks, man.
We could have used
pop culture references. What's the point of that? What's the point of this?
Oh, frick, I remember what we're supposed to do.
What we're supposed to do?
Go down.
Yay! I still hear better.
Hey, Wilfred. Where are you, Wilfred?
What is happening here?
Well, that sucks for those guys in there.
Well, it's a very conveniently sized chandelier.
Yep. Those mobsters. Those orgy people.
Those orgy people.
You can never trust them. You know what I mean?
No.
No. Let's not waste the time with those guys in front. We already have our shields.
Yes,
oh,
true.
I spy with fly little eyes from green elf.
Fine. Or
I'll
yours.
Fight it first.
Well, I'll be a team player and not grab it first. Because, you know, teamwork. That's selfishness.
Love and friendship.
Love and friendship. The motto, man. That's the motto. Oh, good. You have a shield. Might as well blow my brains out. God, the Urukai is super strong.
Alright, watch this.
Yay!
That could have been you.
I really hope that doesn't kill me, because I feel like you're going to kill me that way.
I feel like I wouldn't want to. I might.
Thank you?
I don't know.
There's ladder.
I don't know.
Fidget.
Fidget.
Now, where is Golem at this point in time?
You mean Grabbler.
Where's Geodude at this time?
His name is Golem. Oh, okay. No, what am I doing? Sorry.
Where are we? Oh, there
we go. Alright. Don't worry, we'll see our friend Golem again before this episode is over.
Well, this is the finale.
This is the finale.
Well, yeah, he's in like the final scene.
He is, because he bites off a man's finger.
What a jerk.
Real dick move there.
In his defense, the guy... Yay!
Yeah.
Ooh, wow.
Connor going to town.
Hey, you also went to town.
Yep.
We both went to town.
Funky town.
Stop it. Just stop it.
Oh, I'm walking. Sorry. Alright, we need to go activate this weird crossbow.
Can't cut through all of it.
Alright.
I can distract
them. You want to try doing a...
Okay.
No. That's not what I meant. Try doing a backstab kill now.
Yeah.
Yay! Hey, oh, good health.
Trying to.
And Shazam! Not close enough. There we go.
I think I got it. Alright, we gotta go. It's gonna start destroying it. Crap,
yeah.
Wait for me.
No!
Yes!
And we're back!
Hi, guys!
Mark's trying. Let's do this.
Alright, let's go. I think we're good.
Oh god, we're tense. Failed level.
You know what that says? Bad high five. Alright. Final boss isn't that hard. Oh crap, sorry. Final boss, guys.
Yeah.
Then we still have Golem.
Is he really a final boss?
Oh god. He looks intimidating.
No, just parry.
Okay.
Oh. So you're parrying? Nice. Now do your Y move, Oh my gosh. He's really not bad, though. Hold on, let me get up.
Yeah, come at me. What you got? What you got?
Oh well.
He got nothing. He's a sleeper.
He's a sleeper.
Sleeping with the fishes, more like it. Yeah.
Oh, I missed. What the heck?
He dodged. I'm glad the spears respawn. Always a good touch.
It is always good touch. Ooh, I got him pretty nicely. Where's his health?
It doesn't show like now. There we go. Yep. Like you gotta reach pretty low.
Welcome to the game.
Oh, dang it.
We both do like killing moves like Mash. Nice.
You ready for this?
Yeah, sure.
Oh, take him out, Connor.
Yeah!
Wait.
Ooh. Yeah!
Save!
Nice job, Steve. You did real good, kid. You done good.
He got the mithril. But what will protect his finger? I mean, spoiler.
Is the ring in the volcano yet? Sadly, no.
Well, if it is, I wouldn't want to play this mission.
Who cares about the epilogue?
Alright, guys. Next level's coming up. This is what we've all been waiting
for. Yeah, we're just doing one straight. Finale! Yeah.
Did you get any perfects?
Hey!
You got perfects too, didn't you?
Of course I did.
Who do you think you're talking to?
Brag about it.
I am.
Nice.
Let's watch mine fast forward through this.
I wish.
Pressing all the buttons. Hell those. Give me the excellence.
Glorious excellence.
Give me the perfects.
One?
Yeah!
Nice, dude, nice.
I got at least one.
We're so good right now.
We're probably the best in the world.
End quote.
I beat you in everything except for perfects.
Nice. Connor beat me in 2 kills.
4 kills! Yeah! All the tables have turned.
Yeah.
You also noticed that we gained a few levels. Don't know how that happened. First time we're doing it, really gained. Just continue.
Mary is level 3. Buy that poison blade.
Buy the poison blade.
Yeah.
Yes.
That's it.
Okay, cool. Continue. Yay!
Cracks of Doom time.
Alright, just gotta go through this. Then, last mission.
This is it.
The Path of the Hobbits. Playing as Frodo.
Yep, Frodo.
So I'm gonna be Sam then.
Nice.
I can't even give me the bad character. Grab didn't have enough of it. One more time.
Golem time.
Grab one.
Oh crap. Fire.
The 3-book story is about to finish. Well, we had a 4-book story, but now this bitch Frodo is like, nah.
He's like, let's watch some cutscenes, huh?
Oh my god. That was a cut to his face.
This is it. Whoa, transition.
Oh wow.
Precious. Oh, that's me right now. Ow. Alright, Smeagol is a lot of parrying.
Oh, is this all the battle is? Is him?
Follow me. So,
this is movie.
Parry. No, you gotta, like, parry by me.
Okay. Yeah, take that.
Oh, what happened? Dang it.
Why do I have to be next to
you? Don't go. Because we need to get him towards an edge. You'll see.
Okay. Is that it?
That's how we kill him.
Yeah.
Oh, he's not dead yet.
Of course, he's a mountain climber. My mistake.
Nice.
I like how the final boss is Golem in this game. No big boss fight. No, like,
it's massive battle. It's some
it's
little,
just with Golem.
Some little guy. Alright, he's coming for us. What? He's gonna jump at us. I told you.
I just took it.
Stay by me.
I am by you.
Stand by me.
When you're not strong. I'm singing Lean By Me. Lean On Me.
Lean on me. Get your crap over here.
When you're not strong.
Don't attack
I'll
him.
Be your
Wait
friend.
For me at the edge.
I'll help you carry you.
He's gonna jump attack you. Man, dude. Yeah. She just let me do it. Come here, Smeagol. Oh my god. Stop dancing.
He was dancing to my music.
Alright, wait for it. Nice. Only 4 more times. I don't know. It's like something like
this. This boss fight is already really repetitive.
Yeah. You think? Alright.
You wanna get up?
Do it with me, Sam.
Yay!
Oh, we are shaking screen.
Wow, god, that was...
Alright, come over here, Smeagol.
Where you at?
He's gonna... Whoa! What rocks. Rocks on him.
Yeah, just get...
Nice!
Yay!
I think it's going 2 more times. Hey, there's
Hulk
over there.
Oh, there is Hulk.
Yeah. Whoa, you see him going? Whoa! Oh!
Oh god, the lava's very close to me.
Why is there lava? Wait a minute.
It's like this is a volcano or something.
What?
Nah, it's probably just coincidence.
Alright. Look, I'm trying to run off the edge, but I can't. What is this?
Frodo is kind of suicidal. I would admit that.
Come on, Smeagol. You just hopped through lava. That's not right.
Yeah.
Get over here. Oh my, you pansy. That's right. I called you a pansy. Let's go, Golem.
You may not do range attacks. I'm trying.
Why are you not by me? There you go. Crap, it's 2 more times.
Oh god!
Well,
I see why you want to do this in one episode, because the final fight
final
is really,
is
the
like,
final level is super.
It
short.
Is.
Or at least, it will be.
Where is he? I hear that weird scream. Let's go.
There's health.
He's up.
Yeah.
Come on, Smeagol.
Oh, I thought you were talking to me.
Ow. How do you keep getting hit by that?
Yeah.
Stop dancing.
We can dance if we want to. We can leave your friends behind. Cause your friends don't dance, and if they don't dance, well, they're no friends of mine.
One.
No. Oh, lava.
Stop it. I'm gonna die and lose the game right now.
No, no, you will not. I
Divide me, world.
All right. Come over here, golem. Come over here, filthy little bees.
Come to your final destiny. Destination.
He's just hopping through lava. What the heck?
He's backflipping through lava. He's an Olympic gymnast right now.
He is BA.
Why can't he backflip? Why is he so acrobatic?
Stop that.
You can also climb very well.
All right, this is it. He's gonna come towards us. He's gonna do his jump kick.
I got him to you. Yes, yes.
How dare you?
Oh, so sorry.
Last level complete.
We can dance if we want to. We can leave your friends behind. Cause your friends don't dance, and if they don't dance, well, they're no friends of mine. See, we can go where we want to. Places they will never find. And we can act like we come from out of this world, leave the real one far behind. We can dance.
Alright, so we're done.
Alright,
bye, Lord of the Rings.
Partners in Crime signing off.